guys how to protect themselves. I like making fighters.